my earlier drawings and paintings had this map-like, diagrammatic element to them. As the work has shifted to being more atmospheric or painterly, I refrain from trying to explain what's going on in the paintings as much, because they're not these kind of rational descriptions or efforts to articulate something in that way. I'm not trying to spell out a story. Still think you feel the painting, and the reason you read the mark is because you also feel the mark.